Wernher Magnus Maximilian Freiherr von Braun was born on March the 23rd, 1912, and died on June the 16th, 1977. Von Braun was a German and later American aerospace engineer and space architect. He would become an integral part of Operation Paperclip, as he was also the leading figure in the development of rocket technology in Germany,